Honestly, though, if you're gonna murder me with a mask of my own face, it better be a good mask. Put eyelashes on it, red lipstick. Those masks are scary. Hi, friends, how are you today? My name is Bailey Sarian, and if you didn't know, I'm a lover of all things true crime and makeup. As you probably know by now, Netflix called me up, and they were like, hey, do you wanna come over and like solve some movie murders while doing your makeup? And I was like, yes. Anywho, it's time for another episode of Case Closed with me, Bailey Sarian. Yay! So I'm about to watch There's Someone Inside Your House while putting on my face, which I'm told is like very thematically appropriate for this particular serial killer. For this look, I think I'm going to keep it light on the eyes because my allergies are kind of acting up and my eyes are watering and I'm like, I can't see. And then I'm thinking like a bold pink lip. Yeah, why not? Live a little. So let's get into it, shall we? Ready, action. I'm already off to a rough start. I don't like jump scares. I feel like they're very rude. They're inappropriate. I have a weak heart. Does this have a lot of jump scares in it? I'm not prepared. Uh-oh. I don't like this. It's too quiet. Okay. Are those like pictures of him doing shit? Oh, okay, so he's a bad boy. They hazed someone and they killed them, right? And now, whoever wants revenge. Drama.
Come on!
Ew. Ow, that's gotta hurt. Too bad.
Hey, look, man, we were all wasted. It was just like a team bonding thing. Like, I swear, this isn't who I am. This isn't me.
Bummer. Well, it's kind of dramatic, but he must have done something to deserve it, right? Everyone has phones now. If you're gonna murder someone, it's like, you can't just do it and expect people not to film it anymore, you know? So, he did it to himself. So, case number 003. It says, brief, victims. Seniors at Osborne High. M.O. Murderer wears a 3D printed mask of the victim's face. Suspects. Darby, Katie Coons, Macon Beulie, Makani Young, Rodrigo, Oliver Larson, and Zach Sanford. That's a lot of people. How am I gonna remember everyone? It's definitely a girl who killed because there's a lot of thought that is put into this. And you know, we're pretty thoughtful. We're thoughtful bitches. It's the girlfriend of the guy who died, and she wants revenge because she was like, I was gonna marry him. Like, we were gonna be together forever. And obviously he died, so that's not gonna happen. But she's probably pregnant too.
I got a prime suspect, Macon Beulie.
Alternate theory, my dad. Who else wants that farm with Skipper Sanford?
Land Baron of Osborne.
I'm Darby.
I know. I'm Caleb.
I'm Connie. That's Rodrigo, Zach, and Alex.
I don't know, they all kind of seem innocent, like they want to solve the crime as friends, and I like that.
My fellow seniors, as your student council president, I feel it's imperative that I provide a kind of guiding light in these dark and trying times.
She seems suspect.
Jackson's video and his death were hateful, and the only way to respond to hate is with love.
Who's that with a jacket? He's questionable.
I don't give a flying. Bite me, you can try me, if you like me.
Okay, those seem cool.
So I think by this scene alone, it's safe to say that none of those kids are the killer, because when you smoke weed, you don't like kill, you know? You just kind of eat and hang out. It's a long line, it's a way. Ask me, could it take me on a... Oh my God. Is someone in her house? Oh dear. Oh, so that was her ex-boyfriend? Oh, okay. Cute!
I mean, Caleb's got to be behind this. I mean, who do you think it...
Which one's Caleb?
I was just talking to you. Here. You were right here.
Some races have higher IQs than other races. And why is that? Because liberals worship at the altar.
Okay, so she's getting exposed for being racist. Great, now she's getting murdered. In a church. Okay, so it's someone who hates her too. Everyone seems to hate her. In church? I just feel like the Lord is really watching you in church, you know? If you go into the parking lot, he doesn't follow you there, but in church? Oh, in her mouth. That's gross. Well, that's an interesting way to go. Bummer. Sad.
Why would the killer go after Katie?
Because Katie and Jackson both had secrets.
Katie over here, her secrets were revealed. She did a podcast where she was saying some racist shit. The other guy got exposed for hazing somebody, so just secrets are being revealed. And it seems like if you have a dirty secret, you're gonna get murdered. I would get murdered because my secret is that I ate my fiance's leftover Taco Bell that he left in the fridge, and I told him I didn't. And then my killer would put like pictures of me eating the Taco Bell all over the place and then murder my ass. But you can't just like leave food in the fridge and like not expect me to eat it. I'm gonna eat it. Honestly though, if you're gonna murder me with a mask of my own face, it better be a good mask. Put eyelashes on it, red lipstick. Those masks are scary. Oh, and because it's a 3D print of the mask, it's gotta be someone with some brains who knows how to use a 3D printer. Oh, that's a lot of product, my bad.
I have a theory.
Oh, damn it, I did it again.
I think you like being around someone more fucked up than you. Because it made you feel normal.
Is that an original theory, or did you just watch Grease for the first time?
He just wants her back, that's his goal, right? So with that being said, he's not gonna kill, because guys can only focus at one thing at a time, and his goal is to get her back. He can't also be murdering and being creative about that. Whoever the killer is, it's a girl, because women serial killers, it's always like a crime of passion. There's a good reason why a lady kills. Am I watching teen sex right now? Is this appropriate, Netflix? Oh my God. They make it seem like sex in a car is really romantic, but it's not. Have you ever tried it? Well, first of all, use protection, please. Second of all, it's too small, it's cramped. You get like stuck in weird positions. It's not fun, and they make it seem fun. It's not. Don't do it. It's not worth it. Uh-oh. Okay. This is a great place to murder someone because there's lots of people around, there's a good selection. It's a rich house, so there's lots of bedrooms. You know, there's at least 10 to 12. So yeah, you can just murder someone and probably just hide them in a closet or something.
I might have a real confession. I got the fellowship.
What?
You got it!
Oh my God! No!
They are a genius if they're going to NASA. 3D printer? Oh, fuck. But Darby, you're going to NASA. Don't ruin your future. So if Darby is the killer, let's say that they are. Darby's motive is one, getting probably picked on in school or something, you know, bullies, meh. Two, that girl Katie, that little speech she gave, that wasn't nice.
I applaud her, him, and them.
So that right there is like a good motive just to eliminate these people. Zach's gonna die next because yeah.
The 10th largest Nazi memorabilia collection in all of North America.
I think that's a good reason just to get rid of him. Not that you should, but like in a movie, I would. Drugs. A clue. Wait, why is he freaking out? Oh, lots more drugs. Oh no.
Your secrets, you're taking painkillers?
Fentanyl?
Oh, that shit's for junkies.
Okay. Zach, what's going on, man? Shit, there's someone wearing Rodrigo's fucking face.
I just feel like if someone has a pill problem, maybe you can do like an intervention and try and get help for them versus murder them. But I mean, that's just my thought. Poor guy. Now all those beers are ruined.
I don't know who did it.
Yeah, I don't think it's him. It's not him. He doesn't have a motive. He's just weird. Just because he wears a leather jacket doesn't make him a killer. Uh-oh, never go into a cornfield alone. That's definitely gonna get you murdered. Maybe he is a killer because he took her all the way out to a cornfield. Oh. Uh-oh, she's gonna find something. It's a knife. Watch. Oh no, what is that? A gun? Don't put your fingerprints on it, you idiot. Now your fingerprints are all over it. Great. Bye. What's he doing with a taser in his car?
Wait, stop.
Bacani. Everyone's got damn secrets in this town.
What are you gonna do, hitchhike?
Uh-oh, girl, someone's in your house. Run out the front door. Do not investigate. Nope. What's going on in that room is none of your business. Just go. Oh, she did something. I think she murdered some. Yeah, she must have murdered somebody or like accidentally killed them. How about that? Well, you know, it happens. Is it the boyfriend? Because that's a taser. But he was so cute. I don't want it to be him. Whoa, girl. Crawl. Okay, well, that was a good move. Good for you. Oh, the mask is off. The mask is off.
Jesus. Yeah, my friend's been attacked. 1412 Prescott. Hurry.
Is that the boyfriend?
You were right.
God damn it. I was rooting for him. He was so cute. Uh-oh, girl. Ron is coming after you.
Thank God. Everyone's outside.
Oh, bummer. He was just minding his own business. He didn't deserve to die. He didn't even get, like, the grand secrets revealed moment. That's not fair. Oh, it wasn't him. It's not him. Corn maze, someone's gonna die. Corn maze is a good place for a murder because, you know, you could just stash the body in between the corn. I don't know. Well, there's Darby. They can't be the killer. Well, then who's the killer?
Zach, are you okay?
Everything's on fire.
So they gotta figure how to get out. There's fire all around them. People are getting murdered. Just go home. Mind your own damn business and you'd be fine. This is another tricky one, y'all. Okay, so let's see. Who's still alive? Okay, Rodrigo's dead. Not him. Great, we figured that out. Okay, it's not Darby because Darby's in the group. I think it's Zach because Zach is the only one who's like not in that group. But what's his motive? That everyone hates him? Because he's rich?
You guys are looking at the wrong side of the table.
If it's not Darby, then it's Zach. That's my final answer. I would not like to phone a friend.
Damn it! Do you know how many times I've dreamt of that moment?
Oopsie. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed in Zach. He's rich. You could just be rich and like just live the rest of your life being rich. But no, now he's a murderer. Now he's going to jail for a long time. And for what? I don't want to take credit and say I got it right because I was not 100% sold on it being Zach. I really wasn't. I really thought it was Darby. And I am not satisfied, Netflix. I am not. They made fun of them all throughout high school. So that's a good motive, right? Yeah, great. It should have been Darby. It doesn't make sense. Zach, no. He could have got onto a private jet and just flew away. At least the one thing I can say I nailed is my face. Nailed it. Looks good. Love it. Beautiful lip. You know? If you're interested to know what products I use, I will put them in the description box down below. But other than that, this has been Case Closed with me, Bailey Sarian. Don't forget to go check out my channel for Murder Mystery Makeup, which I upload on Mondays. And also head over to Netflix to watch There's Someone Inside Your House. It's out now.